Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video, what is supplementary angles and how to draw it in easy way? So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us define supplementary angles. So first heading here, supplementary angles. Okay, so two angles are called supplementary angles if their sum or if their measures add to 180 degree. So the sum of two angle equal 180 degree. So two angles are called supplementary angle if their measures add to 180 degree. That is the definition. Okay, next, suppose take here an angle 180 degree, or you can choose 100 degree or 130 degree as your choice. So taking here angle 120 degree, now finding the supplementary angle of 120, so its supplementary angles equal, we have to subtract 120 from 180. So 180 minus 120, so equal, this is 60 degree. So the supplementary angles of 120 is 60 degree. So 60 is the supplementary angles of 120 degree. Next, we have to draw this supplementary angle here. So first drawing here a line segment of any length and taking here point B and here C. Next, drawing 120 degree angle on the point B with the help of compass. So taking any length, so first drawing here an arc by this way. Next, putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, next, joining this to get 120 degree angle. So labeling here point A and checking it with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly 120 degree angle. So here angle ABC equal 120 degree. Next, supplementary angles of 120 equal 60. So for 60, simply joining this line and taking point here D. Now checking angle ABD whether it is 60 or not. So this is 120, and here this is 60 degree angle, and total 180. Okay, so this is 60 degree angle. Now here angle ABC equal 120 degree, angle ABD equal 60 degree, and total angle DBC, so angle DBC equal, we can write sum of two angles, so angle ABC plus angle ADB, so equals to 120 degree plus 60 degree, that is equals to 180 degree. Okay, so therefore here angle ABD equal 60 degree is the supplementary angle of 120 degree. So by this way you can find an supplementary angle and draw it. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.